Welcome to Please Checkout channel. Today I have Paxton's Blizzard Blunder. As you can see, this is a wonderful playset for winter. Totally winter themed. You can see how the track got really white, snow covered. Here is the other one you can see that comes along with it. I have another one here I'm going to show you later. Before that, let me go ahead and show you what is on the rear side. Here you can see Spills and Thrills. Paxton is just coming all the way down to the track with the snow-covered face. This is exactly how it would look once you put it together. I love the snowplow that got covered around Paxton's face. Here you can see the houses that also got all white in snow. You get this awesome track, totally snow covered as you can see. You get more track that goes just here. And you get also this wonderful setting. That is also winter snow covered setting. Here as you can see I have a curb extension. And here I have more extension that are compatible with Take and Play diecast metal trains. It comes with a Paxton. It's a Take and Play diecast metal Paxton with magnets on both sides. And here you can see the snow that covers Paxton's face. Now is the time to see how Paxton gets covered with this snow. It has magnet. Alright. 3, 2, 1, ready, go! It's really wonderful to see how far Paxton goes. That's how I put that snowplow far away to see if Paxton can go that far. There you go. Let's see how far Paxton can go. That is cool. This is really awesome. You can see how Paxton's face got covered with that snowplow and snow. Here you can see how Paxton looks with the background that came with it. And this is how you can see Paxton snowplow setting and the track that I put there. Now you can see I set up the little setting that came with it, so let's go and see. Look how Paxton looks. Here you can see with magnifying glass. And look at that. Alright, thank you viewers, thank you for watching. Please make sure to subscribe, leave a comment below how did you guys like it, and check the other videos of Please Checkout channel. You can just type Please Checkout Thomas. Thank you. And please make sure to subscribe.